tell me about working on this film and playing Amanda's best friend.
All we did was laugh.
Serious.
I know, this is a sad movie.
Yes, it is.
But I'm going to go in there and I'm going to see stuff and I'm going to be laughing. But because I'll have memories, you know. But no, everybody was just so much fun to work with and playing jokes on each other. And just it was so like light and free and carefree. And it was a great time.
Playing jokes on each other? Can you name one?
Well, they did. Channing used to dress up like certain people, producers and certain people in the crew, and imitate them. And it was like spot on. It was amazing, yeah.
Okay, now I hear he actually did an ABBA video.
He did.
Were you part of that?
I saw it at the wrap party.
Did you?
But a lot of people in the cast and crew were part of it because Lasse Holstrom, the director, used to direct ABBA videos. So they had a lot of fun with that. It was hilarious. They played it at the wrap party, and I mean, we were rolling on the floor. It was hilarious.
So do you think this DVD is going to have like 8 hours of extra features on it?
It could. I mean,
it'll be a comedy.
There was plenty of tape for that.
Is this the type of movie you cry at? I mean, are you going to go in there tonight and cry?
Yeah, I'm going to cry. My makeup's going to get ruined, and I spent so long having it done.
Do you usually see this type of film? Is this what you choose to see?
I do. I like all kinds of films. And you know when you're in the mood for a romantic drama or comedy or whatever, then you take your Kleenexes and your girlfriend and you go in your pajamas.
What else are you working on?
I'm in pre-production for a movie called Dog Days.
Okay.
It's an independent film set in the South about an aspiring minor league baseball player.
Oh. Based on true story or no?
No.
Okay. Sounds interesting.
Yeah.
Independent film, a little different than this.
Yeah, but it'll be a lot of fun.